515 divided by 5. 5 is not less, therefore with 5. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 5, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 2, 10. 10 is greater. 5 multiplied by 1 is 5, is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 1. But 1 is less, therefore next. 2 numbers, therefore 0. 15. 5 multiplied by 4 is greater. Multiply by 3. 15. 15 is not greater. Okay. 15 minus 15, 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 515 divided by 5, 103. Okay.